Looking ahead, a reminder, a big project will get underway on Kalanianaole Highway over the weekend. Crews will begin resurfacing the road between West Hind Drive and the H-1 freeway near Kahala. Work set to begin on Sunday, resulting in the shutdown of lanes between 8 p.m. and 4 a.m., and that will continue throughout the week. Only two lanes will be shut down at a time, but again, it's overnight, so hopefully that'll minimize traffic, but you still should be able to use that road since there will be contraflow lanes, too.